Oh, that's good. It's like the third time I'm playing through this. Oh my god. It's so much fun. America was becoming a land of yours. Is that? Yours. Bro, PS4. Even the West had mostly been. A few gangs still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Ooh, this game is so good. Rockstar Games presents chills in my spine, bro. Wow, look at this game. Look at how great it looked. Oh my god.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up and...
What, charging about me?
Oh, yeah.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he... You know. An old mine in town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on. Come on!
Get him in my PlayStation. It's because this game is so big. Like, my PlayStation just can't handle it at all. You might not be able to hear it now. Oh, this is insane. I remember this game. I bought it like in 20. Start of 2018. Chapter 1. Cold. We're gonna finish chapter 1.
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit, quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out. See if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now we've had...
Props to the gameplay animation.
A bad couple of days. I loved Davey. Jenny. Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly. But we are gonna ride out and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you,
I don't remember the guy.
Get
back.
Yourselves warm. Stay strong.
Yeah, get to spooning.
Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
Wow. All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. Bye. We need you strong.
Okay.
Put the snow.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Whoa. Careful over this bridge here.
Davy too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
In a couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm not sure. I think Sean's
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always. Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope
Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy enough to be out. This Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about Creighton.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there.
Oh, there's my hair.
guess it's up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon.
Oh, not in the room.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello?
Hey,
oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you.
My
friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Oh, what?
Arthur. There's a body in the wagon.
What's up?
I hear
you. You're not going.
Keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend.
Boom.
Shit! Look out! There's more to bear!
The one shot.
Didn't seem to be going too well.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, don't bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Yeah, whiskey. Oh, so it'd be biscuits. I like a little bit of biscuits.
Starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Search the cabinet. There's the cabinet. Oh, got some veg. Some more veg. I need to eat. What do I want? I want some biscuits, can last me like people, so I want to eat the baked beans. There you go, I got some more biscuits. Oh, oatcakes.
Okay.
I think you can get the oatcakes.
It's a strange one, alright. Maybe they're hiding up here too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Sadie. Oh my god. Sadie. Oh my god, I remember her. 1896.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
Want some jewelry? I'll sell that when I get into town. Premium 6.
Meet me out here when you're done.
Search cabinet and some medicine, so we should have some of their health care. I'm back to have a toilet break.
Still looking, Dutch.
There you go. Awesome. Buckets. Some more big cakes. Something else. Okay. Cool. Awesome. How many did you get out there? I'm not allowed it.
Micah. Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else. Please.
Get the hell out of here. Go. Anyway,
that looks like a decent horse. You should keep him.
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Whoa, look, I found in the cellar. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone.
Away. wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss. Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick. Come on now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this... Poor soul, Mrs. Adler. Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Yes. That's from when I did another when I'll save.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
Strong, and he's smart.
At least.
Hello,
Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
Oh my god, why does my controller not charge? It's so... Retarded.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know,
He kept riding north and never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
A few hours ago, most.
Cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Whoa!
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. It's getting narrow here.
Come on! Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
God damn it! Almost there. Come on.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Up there.
Look at that horse. Ha.
It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Down this way.
sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
It's slippery. Be careful. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Stay low under here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close. To the wall. Up this way. Come on. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John! How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
John, you there?
John, can you hear me?
Marston, you hear me?
Over here! Out on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here! Over here!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
This is where the friendship starts.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Oh, no.
Look up there.
Shit. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. Away from us.
Oh, look at that.
Bring them this way. We got them all. Good work, Arthur.
Oh, my God.
Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Thank you.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
Adelante.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Well, that's encouraging.
More coming down the hill.
Get the hell out of here! Get out!
Shit, there's more on the right. More coming in on the left.
Lárgate de aquí. Get out of here!
In the air.
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. You should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
Can
we get some help? We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
I'm gonna end the episode here. Alright, see ya.